Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name is David and this is a deck review. Hey, today we're gonna look at the Virtuoso deck. This is the SS16. These were designed by the Virtuoso Playing Card Company. They are out in Singapore. SS means spring summer, so it's the spring summer deck of 2016. And if you wanna learn more about them, you can visit thevirts.com. Alright, so what is the Virts deck? Well, the Virts deck simply is a flourishing deck. A long time ago, this same style deck used to be called a fanning deck, meaning that it was borderless and it had color that went in a certain direction, a geometric shape that when you fanned it either to the left or to the right, it made a different color appearance. And so this deck is really an elegant array of geometric shapes derived from cardistry and what would look good in a cardistry deck. And so the Virtuoso deck, actually this whole series, is very innovative, and what they call it is they call it adaptive aesthetics. So it gives you a functional back design that gives the appearance of shifting shapes, swirling lines, changing colors, connecting patterns, all to kind of visually accentuate every card flourish that you do. This deck, the Virtuoso SS16, this is newer in design and shape and style from the previous Virtuoso decks. The previous ones had a poker size border. This is a full artwork extension all the way to the edges. Also, this one has a cigar band design on the faces, allowing you to do some cool flourishing techniques with the faces of the cards as well. The tech ace is very simple and streamlined in design, has the Virtuoso V there with some of the colors that are used throughout the deck. It's very simple, just the gray, the yellow, and the black. The side says a Virtuoso. The top is simply yellow. This side has the V for Virtuoso, and the bottom has some ad copy about Virtuoso. And the back design is just an extension of the pattern that wraps around. Inside the tuck flap, there is the V again, and it says designed for cardistry. And that is pretty much it for the tuck case. Let's take a look at these cards. These cards are printed from the United States Playing Card Company, and they do come on a retail stock. They do have a modern cut and air cushion finish. And if you'd like to learn more about stock, cut, or finish, you can click the link below in the description. So a lot of people always ask how these cards handle, how they're built, how they feel. This Virts deck is a middle of the road stock. So not too thin, not too thick. It's a middle of the road deck. And when I measure it with the caliper, they're really close to the 2012 Magicon deck. They're really close in feel to the Hoyle Shellbacks or the Glitch deck that came out from Kickstarter. USPCC also did a purple floral deck. It's very similar to that, and even the Black Roses deck has a very similar feel as well. The back design is a two-way image, and it's very, like I said earlier, it's very geometric in shape. It is a very simple design, but I think upon closer inspection, you'll see that the deeper lines further amplify all your rotations, and it's all accompanied with these beautiful little dashes of cadmium yellow. The Virtuoso ad copy says that this deck is complemented with an energetic colorway evoking the spirit of adventure. The SS16 Virtuoso deck marks our most explorative aesthetic experience yet. With this deck, your four ad cards are very unique. In the back sides of them, when they are laid out together like this, they make up an enlarged version of the back of the cards. So it kind of almost means that you could turn your ad cards into a little flourish as well, which is very interesting and is a very original idea. One ad card says designed for cardistry, and it gives you a little bit about that. Another card says experience cardistry at its finest, and it has the Virts.com. And then there's the borderless adventure card where it talks a little bit about what's different with this deck. And then there's simply a Virtuoso ad card as well. And so with the deck spread out on its face, so if you were doing a fan towards your spectator, then you'd have that yellow splash going across. And then if you switched it up and maybe did a left-handed fan, you'd have that little splash of gray going in the opposite direction. And it's really cool that it gives you two different options. Your pips and indice cards are going to be familiar to people, although you will notice that they have a unique layout. This is not the standard layout. The cards have been artistically designed to go along both with color scheme and with that design aesthetic on the front. You'll also notice that the black cards are black, but the red cards are that cadmium yellow. Your court cards are all completely unique and individually stylized for this deck. And so you're going to have original courts with, again, original stylized colorings, and it just makes for a really simple, very attractive design in this deck. Your Ace of Spades is done in the same black and yellow colorings, and it's very exploded there. You have the V right there in the center, and then underneath that it says Virtuoso Spring Summer 2016. All right, so that is my review for the SS16 Virtuoso deck from thevirts.com. I got my deck of cards from rareplayingcards.com, which is a terrific website that features over 200 rare decks. And so if you are looking for this deck, I would highly recommend that you visit rareplayingcards.com. As always, I would recommend that you like this video just so other people can find it faster. We also recommend that you subscribe to this channel just to stay up to date on the latest in cards and card magic. If you want to follow me on social media, you can. I'm at facebook.com/magicorthodoxy, twitter.com/magicorthodoxy, instagram.com/magic_orthodoxy. And if you need more content, you can always find it at magicorthodoxy.com. Thanks. Bye.